Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Dan Solari.
Well, it's finally starting to feel like spring out there. Today was a nice day. Some areas actually made it into the lower 60s, and we had mostly sunny skies for most of the day. A sea breeze will develop tomorrow, so it's going to feel a little bit cooler tomorrow. We're still going to continue, though, with mild temperatures throughout the week. We are going to deal with some clouds and showers during the day on Monday and at least the first part of Tuesday. So a lot of clear skies overhead for today. We have some mid-level clouds now moving into the area, kind of giving the sky a milky appearance. And there's an interesting cluster of showers and thunderstorms off to our south, but these are going to pass safely off to our south and not really bother us. Next chance for showers will be tomorrow night. So mostly cloudy skies overnight with partial clearing by daybreak, lows 30 to 35 with light winds. Becoming mostly cloudy tomorrow, highs in the lower 50s and a south wind at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Looking at the rest of the week, doesn't look too bad. Temperatures right around 60.